badly.
Flip over.
Shit. You didn't see shit. Shut up. Stand down. See even? Oh shit! Oh, okay. Close. Don't snipe Eva, you bitch! That's fucking mean. Didn't I start the camera right there? Eat that. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Eva. Stupid bitch. Let's go. Oh shit, man, I just walked off onto a cliff. That would have been fucked up if I just died like that. Oh my god, I can just blow up. I never does, baby. Okay, seriously, 1 second. Alright, sorry about that. Damn. There's people fucking calling. Okay. Alright, bitch. Let's go. Yeah, it's because if you heard or not that people keep calling, there's like 5 fucking phone calls.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, I'm gonna drop her. Get the fuck over here. Ah, bitch. Shut up. They're still my claim with a monster thing.
Yeah, right there. Oh, gosh.
You're a bitch. Okay, 1 second, bitch. I'm gonna pick up my thumbnail so I can have one. So I can have one more. I have 3. 3 is enough for the next area. Hey, come on. Fuck.
Meg, if the enemy catches up to you, stop where you are and fight them off. However, there's no need to defeat them all. As soon as you've beaten them back, continue on toward the lake. If you find a hollow tree or clump of bushes, you can hide there until the enemy passes you by.
Okay, dude, I get it. Let's check the map. Yeah, I'm right where I have to go. What the fuck? Good night. Okay, why am I not going? Oh, she's gotta be awake. Never mind. Alright, how am I supposed to wake her up? Oh, shoot her. Fuck your kneecap. There we go. Oh, 'cause she's not supposed to be asleep when you go to the next area. All right, bitch.